This has been a particularly upsetting, distressing investigation for everybody involved. No child should ever suffer as Star suffered, and particularly not at the hands of those that